Pumunta pala si Jong.
Pumunta.
Pati motorismo.
May motor sa mga.
Bawo. So, yun nga, no? Good day guys. Nandito tayo sa Bacoor Boulevard. Meron tayong Royal Enfield. Meron tayong gagawing road test, no? Review. Hindi naman to full review ng isang motorcycle. This is in front of you. Dito po yung Royal Enfield Bullet 350. With a single cylinder, 4-stroke, air-cooled, fuel injection, displacement 346 cc, compression ratio 8.5:1, 4-stroke 70 mm by 90 mm, ignition system, electronic ignition, ECU variable, clutch with multi-plate 6-plate, gearbox 6-speed constant mesh, no? Try natin mag road test. Meron itong available na kulay sa Onyx black at bullet silver. Kanyang seat height ay 805 mm. Tapos ang kanya naman pong width ay 810 mm. May haba na 2,170 mm, no? Haba, no? Fuel tank capacity ay 13.5 liters. Curb weight, Bullet 350 is 186 kilogram. Ganun naman yung Bullet ES, 191 kilogram. Parang yun yung pinaka parang top-up the line ng bullet, no? Without 90% fuel and oil, you know? Curb weight niya, no? Ang kanya namang gulong na sukat, tire front ay 3.25 by 19 54 p, tire rear 3.25 by 19 60 p, no? With a 346 cc single cylinder air cooled fuel injected engine, mated to 5-speed manual gearbox. The bullet has been tuned to deliver superior refinement and performance. The handcrafted chrome detailing and the signature Royal Enfield hand-painted paint stripe for one exceptional looking machine that captures that virtually unchanged experience of riding the bullet. course, nostalgia, you know. Guys, kung makapansin nyo, no, ang ganda ng looks nito, kahit classic na, hindi siya naluluma, ano. Pag yung, ikaw yung tipo na magmumotor na medyo gusto, medyo Japorms or ahead, kahit pa paano, no. Yun nga lang, sa displacement niya, hindi siya pasok sa expressway, no. Tapos, yung kanyang ano, responsive naman, throttle, front brake, tsaka rear brake niya ay ABS naman. Dito nga pala ako, umikot ako saglit sa may kahabaan ng Molina Boulevard sa harap ng Royal Enfield, going to, in the middle lang, may U-turn, no? Dito ako mag-U-turn lang, pabalik, isang ikot lang, and kailangan lang ng, kailangan mag, ano, sign up ng waiver ng yan, Royal Enfield, in case of tumba or ma-accidente ka. For your, ayan, syempre, meron silang reference, no? As mag-pipit up ka lang doon, no? Responsive naman yung, ano niya, yung kanyang throttle, tsaka yung clutch, napakalambot, kahit paano. Tapos, yan, fifth gear lang, one down, four up. Tapos, yun, air-cooled, at yun, classic look. Ayan, nakapagana ako. So, thank you nga pala kay Sir Daniel, no, ng Royal Enfield. Tsaka kay Ma'am Candy. Alright, guys. Oh, pabalik na ako sa Royal Enfield. Kasa. Alright. Paki-like, share, and subscribe naman, guys. Thank you so much. Ride safe. Babosh.
Yes.